never seemed like the big, huge thing everyone was talking about at the time. It was just that one show with Fred Savage's brother and the guy who voiced Kid on Knight Rider. And I remembered it as that one show with Fred Savage's brother and the guy who voiced Kid on Knight Rider.